Hey everyone, welcome back to my channel. Hope you guys are doing well. So welcome back to another review. So in today's video, I would be reviewing perfumes, so which are inspired by all high-end luxury brands like Gucci, Versace, Tom Ford, and many other different brands. So if you want to know more about this, so please keep on watching. And if you're new to my channel, please do like, share, and subscribe my channel. So without any further ado, let's get started with the video. I love smelling good and I love buying perfumes, but high-end perfumes are very, very expensive in the market. So finally, I found a place where you can buy a dupe perfume for very, very affordable price. I so wanted to buy a Le Labo perfume from Nordstrom, but it was very expensive. It was costing me around $280 just for 100 ml. Finally, I found a company which makes the perfume which are inspired by all high-end, different high-end brands actually. So finally, I got a chance to explore that and I ordered a dupe perfume of Le Labo. So this is a floral rose and this is inspired by Le Labo. The company which makes all the inspired perfume is the Dossier. So this company is from France. They make all the high-end luxury perfumes. I just love the packaging of this because it's very simple and also it's very elegant. As you guys can see, the outer packaging looks something like this, and if you're gifting someone, you can definitely write a note on top of this and you can gift it to someone as well. So let me open this for you guys. So as soon as I open this, you will be receiving a note from Dossier. So basically this note talks about the ingredients and it's inspired by and the concentration, thank you, and how exactly it works. So I will just come to this a little bit later. In this, you will be receiving full size and the sample size. So before using the full size bottle, you can use the sample size and you can check whether you like it or not. If you don't like this perfume, you have an option to return this, and which is a very good thing. I've seen so many companies, they don't accept the perfume after using it. But here you have an option of using the sample size bottle. One which I ordered from Dossier is the Floral Rose. So the Floral Rose is inspired by Le Labo. I got this perfume from Dossier just for $39. Likewise, they have so many inspired perfumes. You can just check out their website. And if you want to purchase this perfume, I'll provide you the link in my description box. Otherwise, you can directly visit the Dossier website, and there's a 10% discount on this if you use the below code, and you can get additional 10% off on this. So this perfume smells so good, I can't even explain you, and this perfume lasts for 48 hours. So they have used different ingredients in this. So let me tell you what ingredients they have used. For top notes, they have used rose, centifolia, cumin. Middle notes, they have used vetiver, incense, cedarwood. And for the base note, they have used musk, citrus, and amber. As I mentioned that this perfume is inspired by Le Labo, and the concentration of the scent here is 18%. They have a wide variety option for men, women, and unisex. I have ordered here is the unisex. Both men and women can use this perfume. Perfume is 100% vegan, it's cruelty free, and it's also a paraben free. And right now there are so many discounts going on. If you buy 3 perfumes, you get 15% off. If you buy 4, you get 18, and if you buy 5, you get 20% off. And also there is a free shipping on 3 plus products. So they also have a different 15 unique categories to choose. You guys can see that they have a lot of different varieties like citrus, aromatic, aquatic, floral, fruity, and they do have oriental, musky, green, and spices, woody. They have so many wide varieties of options to choose. I just love it. Definitely you can buy this perfume for yourself or you can gift it to your loved ones. I would be gifting this for my dad, because he loves perfume. So yeah, that's it for today's video. Hope this video was helpful for you guys, and yeah, love you so much. Thank you so much for your support, and keep supporting me in this way, and see you until my next video. Bye bye.